Former Albuquerque police officer accused of murdering his wife in 2007 will stand before a judge tomorrow. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez spoke with the district attorney about what to expect when Levi Chavez is arraigned.
It's been 3.5 years since Tara Chavez was found dead in her Los Lunas home. Her husband at the time, Levi Chavez's service revolver, was next to her. At first, her shooting death was ruled a suicide, but now Levi Chavez will stand before a Valencia County District Court judge Monday, charged with her murder.
It's been under investigation for a long, long time. We're glad that we brought the indictment forward, and we're going to start moving forward on the case.
The DA's office will ask the judge for what is being called a reasonable bond, one that Lemuel Martinez says will ensure Chavez will show up to every hearing after Monday's arraignment, and Chavez will have a lot of hearings.
Murders usually take a long time, much longer than a regular case.
Martinez estimates it'll be a year or two before a judge will hear the case presented by both the defense and prosecution. Chavez's criminal defense attorney David Cerna told Action 7 News recently they are ready to go before a judge.
He will be acquitted because he's an innocent man.
As far as the grand jury's indictment,
we were hoping it would come. That's why we stuck to it, kept investigating it. Finally, we got some leads and put it together, but it was tough, and I want to thank the family for bearing with us, but now it's time to move, and we're going forward in this case.
In Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Levi Chavez was fired last Monday. Police Chief Ray Schultz announced Chavez cannot work for the city while under indictment for murder. Chavez has remained on the force ever since there were questions about his possible role in his wife Tara's death in 2007 at their home in Valencia.